county officers proving that you don't have to be stuck up to be a member of the Royal British Legion. In actual fact, being stupid is actually a qualification.
Really?
Oh shit.
What I would like to point out, by the way, is that if any of you are out and around tomorrow on the Isle of Wight, please watch out. There are a load of cyclists.
Yeah.
I know. Yeah. Why can't they get an engine? I will never know.
They can fuck off.
If they want a bit of actual physical work by a British bike and they can push it, they'll get just as much benefit. I love doing that one. Right, who's next? Arnie Wise. So yeah, like I say, we have got concessions at various local attractions who wouldn't mind seeing you with the happy, smiling faces. We have letters of apology to send to them afterwards when they see your happy, smiling faces. So if you want to go out, like I say, Robin Hill, Black Gang Giant, Cowbourne Mill, Owl and Monkey Sanctuary, that'll suit one or two of you. You're not likely to get that back out again. Okay, we're nearly ready, guys. By the way, if you're wondering what the light's going off for, it's purely for ambience. It's got nothing to do with the transformer that's just blown up. And at the end of the day, we all trust each other not to grope our asses. I charge $5.
Lovely long time!
Do you want to give change?
$2.
Not to you. I'll tell you what, for the Welsh, I'll charge for the inch. You have to pay a fucking lot less.
50 cents, isn't it?
Pardon? You're bent. Sorry, I lost it in the action. The action. That's the one I was looking for. I understand, by the way, we've got a birthday party today. Gentlemen. Right, okay. Now, it's traditional, you're Welsh, so it's traditional to be given a U. So what I want you to do, sir, when we do this act, you have to stand on the table and also do it.
No, we don't.
So I want you to stand on the table and you have to do the same movements as the rest of us up on stage.
No, we don't.
Apparently you're only 60 years old, which compared with a lot that are coming on stage is actually relatively young. Okay. Matt. 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 Down. Okay. The Great Escape music has been used because these people have recently escaped from their home. First of all, I would like to introduce Big Peter. Oh, this isn't Big Peter. Peter, you're over there, side. Big Peter, ex-member of the Royal Army Ordnance Corps. More commonly known to the rest of us as a friggin' blanket stacker. In his part-time, he is the county standard bearer for the Royal British Legion on the Isle of Wight and was recently at the Festival of Remembrance, but not wearing those clothes. Next we have, gentlemen on the stage, next we have young Frank. As a friggin' scab lifter. Frank is so old he no longer has birthdays, he is now permanently carbon dated. Next on stage, can we please have Mr. Michael Fletcher? Mr. Fletcher, ex REF. He was so old when he was in the REF, Pontius was not a pilot. You actually know your fucking history, that's good. Okay, on stage next, we have a scary spice. David, ex-corporal, Royal Hampshire Regiment, more commonly known. For those who don't know, the infantry are known as grunts. Because all they do is fucking grunt. What's your name, grunt? Finally, and on stage but not least, is Brad, also ex-REF. Frank was, in actual fact, a mechanic in the REF. Now you can see why we haven't got many planes that fly. He served under those well-known mechanics, the Wright brothers. Yep, well, we're all cannon fodder. Okay, are we ready now? If you know the actions, please join in this. I did this 20 years ago at a rally. That's been just tested. Okay, Matt. Right, you know the Spice Girls? There is English's Curry. Come on, girls, kick them legs. Who's Posh Boys down there? None of you.